Applebee's of SW, Southwest Florida has joined the SWFL loyalty card program effective May 30th. Their 12 restaurants will be offering discounts to the members of the card at locations from Naples to Sarasota. "We are honored and excited to have this partnership with such a quality company," said Mark Rosen, president of SWFL Club, LLC. "This provides our members with another great choice when dining out." Jay Prassel, CEO and founder, announced that today, Tijuana Flats has also joined the list of participating business partners with their 4 locations in Sarasota and Bradenton. "This provides another sensational option for our members," stated Prassel. "We welcome these locations." The SWFL card was launched on March 1st and has grown to over 150 business partners. The SWFL membership loyalty card is available for only $15 for the remainder of 2018. There's a special deal currently running for 2 cards for $20. Visit their website, swflclub.com. From the studios in Venice, Florida, I'm Allie Madison reporting.